So we brought Kvothe to solid canine training before there was a lot of issues with crate reactivity. He used to lunge at one of our roommates specifically, a girl, and he wouldn't listen most of the time. He's smart, he understands a lot, but he just wouldn't listen to us at all. He wouldn't come back when we were on leash. He was pulling a lot, but the biggest thing is that he used to get aggressive with other people, with our roommates. He's bitten us once or twice, a couple times. But it's really completely different. He's listening, he's sitting, he's calm. He hasn't been able to really be around other dogs before. And now, you know, walking by other dogs, he's by us, he's okay with it. He's been able to interact with them now, which is amazing. Like, solid canine training really changed everything.